Dharmapuri districts of South India has witnessed the killing of more than 200,000 newborn girl babies, and each killing has given birth to a new Muthamma. But why such gruesome killing of innocent children? Blame it on Hindu tradition, ignorance, poverty, or tradition in general? But these are not the factors responsible for these ghastly killings. It's a modern phenomena related to several recent changes in the traditional society. Love's Wisdom in the Last Era is a dance drama depicting the everyday life, the life cycle rites, emotions, thoughts and memories of Muthamma, a young woman living in the village of South India. In many respects, Muthamma's life represents the life of 100 million rural women in South India. But there's something unusually tragic about her life. At 23, she gave birth to her second girl and then she killed her.
We'll be right back. தித்திக்கும் செங்கரும்பே தித்திக்கும் செங்கரும்பே தெவிட்டாத நல்ல முதே எத்திக்கும் புகழ் பரப்ப இங்கு வந்து உதித்த எத்திக்கும் புகழ் பரப்ப இங்கு வந்து உதித்த
Thank you.